Sara Annapolen, the founder of Sara Joy. The biggest issue I was having is not being focused. And as a very passionate, excited entrepreneur who has a little bit of shiny object syndrome, as some of us have, I was committing to too much, excited about too much. And while it feels good and sounds good, it ends up not being so good. So being in master messaging helped me focus and really build up my brand identity through my brand pillars, which led me on a course to success. Building the brand goddess temple was huge for me, and actually right behind my computer screen, I have post-its on my bulletin board with notes. And I would say on the daily, I use it for Instagram. I use it for email marketing. I am using it all the time. It was huge in setting the foundation for me, and joining Master Your Messaging was, it really helped me build the foundation. Working in a group setting is phenomenal. The networking piece of it is of course amazing, but bouncing ideas off of each other is very inspiring, and being able to hear what other people are working on, translate it to my own business or sharing ideas. I find that it actually can make me more creative, that I can come up with ideas for other people, which is then inspiring for me. If you're considering joining Master Your Messaging with Pamela, I would say, don't wait. What are you waiting for? Because it will give you so much clarity in how to move forward with the right brand words, the right messaging. And one thing I will say is I thought I knew my messaging, and it still was helpful for me to hone in even more on the detail of the brand words and how to move forward.